Hey there everyone, in today's video we are going to talk about Aenea beauty store or cosmetic shop. So basically with the help of this team you will be able to create really amazing looking online cosmetic store. So basically if you are right now having a cosmetic store which is offline and you have a lot of cosmetic products and you want to showcase them online, right? You want to increase your social presence, then with the help of this team you will be really able to create a lot of a perfectly beautiful designed cosmetic store online, and that will be super easy step. I will guide you how you can literally make a beautiful looking cosmetic store online with super easy step. Let me show you the live preview of this website so that you can get a brief idea of what we are going to make today in this video. Only within like couple of minute, right? This will be like a 10 to 15 minute video, but with the help of 10 to 15 minute knowledge you will be able to create a really beautiful website, right? So if you scroll down, then you will come to know about the whole description and documentation of this particular theme. You can always spend some time to read about every section of this particular theme, then you will get a rough idea what we are dealing with, right? So if I'm not wrong, the theme has to be loaded properly right now. As you can see, the whole theme is loaded perfectly. And we are going to import this exact theme on our domain, and I will tell you how you can import literally the whole theme on your domain. Right now it is taking a quite of a time because I'm sure my internet sucks right now, but if I'm not wrong, let it load. I will wait for a couple of seconds. As you can see, everything is loaded perfectly, and this is how we are going to build this kind of website on our domain. As you can see, everything is listed perfectly. Still some images has not been loaded, but I will show you how you can get this website up and running on your domain, right? So first of all, the very first step you need to do is you need to buy this theme, right? Once you bought this theme and the theme file is on your system up and running, then our second step is to literally install this theme on our WordPress website. So first of all, you need to install WordPress, that is the CMS, on your domain with the help of hosting, right? Then, as you can see, this is my domain, youtube.samehranclub.com. So basically, I do all my tutorials on this domain, okay? So once you are on your domain, first of all, you need to log into your domain, which is pretty simple. You just need to type wp-admin and you will be redirected to your dashboard. So basically, if you're logging in for the first time, you need to put your username and password upfront, which you have put while you were installing your WordPress on your cPanel, right? So once you're logged in, this is called the dashboard or the backend of a website. So with the help of this section, you can literally edit and manage your whole website, right? I will give you a quick tour that in the settings section, you will get general setting, reading setting, writing setting, discussion setting. With the help of discussion, you will be able to manage that people are allowed to comment on your post or not, right? And with the help of permalink setting, you will be able to give a proper structure to your website, right? Website URL. This is the permalink I generally prefer for SEO purposes. So under the tool section, you will be able to see import tool, export tool. You can check your site health, right? And under the user section, you will be able to add new user, remove some user. You can literally create multiple user and assign them different role as a admin, as a publisher, editor, author, right? And with the help of plugin, you will be able to create some extra functionalities on your website, right? And under the appearance hood, you will find theme. You can customize the theme. You can add new widget. You can create menu, background colors and theme editor. So basically today we are going to deal with the appearance section. So under the appearance hood, there will be theme. Click on theme. And today I'm going to install this theme, right? I have already uploaded it, but let me tell you how you can upload it. Click on add new, and as you can see, by default WordPress provide you a number of free themes. So basically there are over 4000 free theme which has been provided by WordPress, right? So there is a major difference between free theme and paid theme. So major difference is that the free theme are not that much customizable and their layout and responsiveness are pretty low as compared to premium theme, and the conversion rate in the free theme are pretty low. I always prefer you, if you have a little bit of budget to invest on the very initial stage of your startup or business, always go for a premium theme. That will give you a rougher edge over free theme, right? Once you have the theme, you just need to select the directory and click on install now. that will upload the file from your system to the server, right? I have uploaded the file as I showed you earlier. This is the file. I just need to activate it. Steps are pretty simple. You don't need to worry about. Okay, once the file has been uploaded and activated successfully, let me show you how our website looks right now. It must be pretty basic if I'm not wrong. As you can see, there is nothing at all, but we are going to import our demo content. So first of all, our theme is suggesting us to install some kind of recommended plugin. So let me tell you what are basically recommended plugin. A theme consists of multiple functionalities, right? Like there must be slider, there must be search bar, there must be grid section of galleries, right? A theme consists of multiple functionalities, and each and every functionality totally depends upon some kind of certain plugin. So if there is a search bar, there has to be a search plugin. If there is a login details or user sign up, there has to be user membership plugin. If there is a slider, there has to be a slider plugin in the backend, right? So each and every section is totally depending upon some kind of certain plugin. So you need to have those plugins up and running on your website, right? So whenever a theme suggests you to install some kind of certain plugins, never ignore those messages, right? Always install all the plugins. Click on being activating all plugins. You must be seeing being install all plugin because I have already installed it. That's why it's showing me activate all. So once you have installed it, this step are pretty simple, right? You need to click on bulk action, install and install on. So once you have installed it, you need to activate them. I generally prefer that never activate from this section, right? Always click on bulk action, activate, and the activation process will take a quite of a time because it totally depends upon the internet speed, right? Let's wait for it. So as you can see, all the themes has been activated, all the plugins basically has been activated successfully. Our next step is to activate the demo content, right? And if I'm not wrong, there has to be demo section. Let me tell you how you can import the demo content. First of all, you need to click here, Unison. And here, you need to make sure that you have activated two things. First of all, this visual builder, you need to activate this. And you need to activate this, right? Backup and demo content. Click on download and activate it, and it will be activated successfully. These are the basic two active extension which you will get under the Unison section. That with the help of this two activated perfectly on our website, we will try to import the demo content. So let me show you where is the demo content section. If you come here under the tool section, you will find demo content install. Right, click on here, and as you can see, there is a demo content available in front of us. We need to just click on install and click on OK. And this will take like a couple of minutes. Just go grab some coffee and wait for it till it is completed successfully. I'll catch you in the next section when it is completed, right? As you can see, demo has been imported successfully on our website. Let me show you what exactly website looks right now. As you can see, everything has been imported successfully and the slider is looking really amazing, right? Everything is beautifully designed, and the effects and the hover effects, everything on the slider is also beautifully designed. And if you want to edit this slider, you can always come to here and click on this slider revolution and click on cosmetics. Then you will be redirected to the slider revolution thing where you can always edit it, right? And it will ask us to update the database. We have updated it. And if you continue, then it will redirect you to the slider revolution plugin custom dashboard where you can literally edit each and every section of that particular slider, right? It is loading right now, but I'm pretty sure once it is loaded, I can give you a quick tour how you can edit that particular slider. While it is loading, let me show you other section of our website. As you can see here, you can showcase your brand, and if you really scroll down, you will see that every product is also listed perfectly, right? If you want to showcase your product, or if you want to click and go to buy this product, click on it will be added to your cart, and there you can you can just sell the product, right? If I'm not wrong, this is the product page of that particular cosmetic, right? And the product page is also beautifully designed. If you see on the mobile view, I'm sure that everything is beautifully designed on the mobile view as well. As you can see, everything is aligned perfectly in the mobile view, and the footer is also looking amazing, right? You can literally do anything if you are going to have a cosmetic brand online, right? And this is the interface where you can change everything about the slide. Here is the thing. If you want to change the text, you can change the text. If you want to change the image, you can change the image, right? So that's it about the slider revolution. And if you go back to the home page and try to check out the other pages as well, here are the different types of shop pages. If you click on contact page, I'm sure contact must has been imported successfully. As you can see, there is a contact form. You can add your address from the map section. You can locate your address. You can always give your contact details, and you can always write something about your website also, or your brand also, right? So I hope you really got a clear perspective how you can make a cosmetic website with super easy, simple steps online, right? So I hope you really like this video. If you did, just give it a big thumbs up, and I'll catch you in the next one.